Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya, Paya, all glories of Srila Prabhupada. My name is Avina Krishna. Today I'm going to be reciting in the Bhagavad Gita, the 9th chapter, the most confidential knowledge. Shri Bhagavan Vacha, Siddham Tute, Kushita, Vampadik, Shamina, Shuyame, Yadu Vinyana, Saitam, Yadhyana, Moksha, Shubhat. The Supreme Personality of God had said, "My dear Arjuna, because you are not advanced to me, I should impart it to the most confidential knowledge and realization, knowing which you should be relieved of the miseries of your existence. Raja Vinti, Raja Gushyam, Pavitra Veda Vattama, Pratyasya Vrindam Dharmyam, Shushkam Katalavyam. This knowledge is king of education, the most secret of all secrets, and is the purest knowledge. And because it gives a direct perfection of supreme realization, it is everlasting and energetically performed. Shri Dana Purusha, Dhammasya Parantapa, Rapi Abhav Nivyate, Mithyu Samsara Paratmani. Those who are not faithful in this devotional service cannot attain me, O conqueror of the enemy. Therefore, they return to the path of birth and end in this material world. Mayatata Vedo Sarva Jagat Abhyakta Bhuti Nam Matstani Sarva Bhutani Na Chaham Teshu Avidita. By me and my unmanifested form, this entire universe is pervaded. All beings are in me. Nacha Matstani Bhutani Pashame Yoganaishuram Bhuta Binnacha Bhutasto Mamatma Bhuta Bhavana. And yet everything that is created does not rest in me. Behold my mystical appearance. Although I am the maintainer of all living entities and although I am everywhere, I am not a part of this cosmic manifestation, for my intellect is the very source of creation. Yathaksto Stiya Nityam Vayu Sarvatago Mahan Yatha Sarvani Bhutani Matstani Upadarayat. Understand that as a mighty wind blowing everywhere, always rests in the sky, all created beings rest in me. Sarva Bhutani Kanteya Prakritim Yati Mahamika Kalpeshya Panastani Kalpita Visajani Aham. O son of Kunti, at the end of a million, all material manifestations enter into my nature. And at the beginning of a million, by my potency, I create them again. Prakatim sa avastambi avasajani puna puna utagrama evam krishna avasa prakatim vasa. The whole cosmic order is under me. Under my will is automatically manifested again and again. Under my will is annihilated at the end. Nacha mantani karmani nabadante dhananjaya. Dasinan Vadasina Sakta Tishu Karmashu O Dhanajaya. All this mercy cannot buy me. I am ever detached from all the material activities, either that you neutral. Maya Dekhina Prakriti Suite Sachara Chan Hedinani Nakalteya Jagadushwartide. This material nature, which is one of my energies, is working under my direction. O son of Kunti, producing all moving and all moving beings, Andhra Jewel is manifest to create and annihilated again and again. Bajananti Mamuda Manashudani Asiya Param Bhava Ajananta Mama Bhuta Maheshwaram. Fools derive me when I descend to the human form. They do not know my transcendental nature, the supreme node of all that be. Moga Shamaga Karmana Moga Janamitesha Rakshi Master and Shaiva Pakita Moni Sira. Those who are thus bewildered are attracted by demonic and ecstatic views. That dwell conditioned the host of liberations, their food, the activities, and the culture and knowledge are all defeated. Mahatmanas Tumaparta Daivir Pakniasra Pajitya Animanaso Yata Bhutani Abhiyam. Those who are not well, the great souls, are under protection of divine nature. They are fully engaged in devotional service because they don't mean the supreme personality of God, original and inexhaustible. Satanam Kiti Antoma Mithancha Dhidavata Namasyanta Chama Bhakti Anitta Yukta Upasate. Always chanting my glories, enduring with great determination, bowing down before me, these great souls perfectly worship my devotion. Yana Yagnena Chapiene, Yajatuma Upasate, Eka Tena Paluena, Mahuya Visajamakam. Others who engage in the sacrifice by the cultivation of knowledge, wishes the Supreme Lord as the one without a second, as diverse in many as and as in the universal con. Aham Kratar Ahayagna, Sadaham Aham Ausadam, Mantroham Aham Evaja, Aham Agni Aham Udam, Patit is I who am the ritual and the sacrifice, the offering to the ancestors, the healing herb, the transcendental chant, amongst the butter, the fire, and the offering. Pitaham Aschakata Mata Tata Pitamahan Pedya Bhavata Bhumkara Rik Sama Jare Vacha. I'm the father of this universe, the mother, the support, the grandsire, the object of knowledge, the syllable om. I'm also the Rig, the Sama, and the Yajur Vedas. Kati Dvatu Padu Shashi Devisha Sharanam Shukur Palaya Palaya Stana Nidana Bijam Abhiyam. I am the goal, the sustainer, the master, the witness, the abode, the fuge, and the most dear friend. And the creation, the annihilation, the basis of everything, the resting place, and the eternal seed. The Pami Aham Aham Varsham, this is Jani, it's a Jani Cha, Amritam Chai, Pamitucha, Sal, Asa, Chaham Arjuna, O Arjuna. I give heat and I withhold the sense with the rain. I am immortally, I am also that personified, both spirit and matter are me. Rai Vidya, Mamsuma, Papu, Papa, Yagnai, Isa, Swagati. Prayatate, te punya asare surendra loka, masnati devi deva boga. Those who study the Vedas and drink the soma juice, seeking the honey plants, Oshami directly, purified a simple reaction, they take words of the departure and heavenly plant of Indra, and they enjoy Kali delights. Te tam bhakta swaga loka vishalam, shinna punya marti loka vishanti, evam trai dharma anupapanam gata gata kama kama labate. When they have thus enjoyed their vast heavenly sense pleasure, and their pious activity like static, they return to this moral planet again, and thus those who seek such enjoyment by adoring the three principles of the Vedas achieve only repeated birth and death. Aniya Chintlayanto Mami Janna Paripasate Desham Nipati Yuktama Yoga Shiva Bahamiyaham. But those who seek such enjoyment by adoring the But those who always worship me with exclusive devotion, meditating on my transcendental form, to those that care what they lack and preserve what they have. Yepi anya devata bhakta yajna shariyavita, tepi mami vakantaya yajate avidi purvakam. Those who are the bodies of Harigat and worship demons for the faith actually worship only me. Osa nukanti, but they do so the wrong way. Hami sarva yajnana bhokcha chapavrevacha, tatsumav avijanati tattala chavantite. I am the only enjoyer and the master of all sacrifices. Therefore, those who not recognize my true transcendental nature fall down. Yanti devin vita devin, pitti nati pitrita, bhutani yanti bhute cha yanti mi dajino phimam. Those who worship the demigods will take part with the demigods. Those who worship the ancestors will go to the ancestors. Those who worship the ghosts and spirits will take which among such beings, and those who worship me will live with me. Patram pushma phalato yam yome bhakta prai shari, tarahan bhakta bhanata masnani praita panvan. If one offers me with love and devotion, a fruit, a leaf, or water, I will accept. Yat karoshi yarastasi, yat jagoshi darasiyat, yat apasha sikalte yat hatkrusha varapanam. Whatever you do, whatever you eat, whatever you offer, and whatever you give away, and whatever austerities you perform, O son of Kunti, do that as an offering to me. Shubha shubha phalereva mose kanmada banhane, sanyasa yoga yuktama vivuktama upaisisi. You will be free from bondage to work in the auspicious and inspiracious results. With your mind fixed on me in this principle of renunciation, you will be liberated and come to me. Apichi turajara bhajitva. Samoham sarva bhuteshu, name desha stira bhaya, ye bhajare tuma bhakta mahi cha sechu cha bhi ham. I never envy no one, nor am I partial to anyone. I am equal to all. Whoever renders service unto me in devotion is a friend, is in me, and I am also a friend to him. Apiche tirachara bhajante mananiyabhak sadhu reva samante asamya gusto hisa. Even if one commits the most abominable action, if he is engaged in devotion or service, he should be considered saintly because he is properly situated in determination. Shikmar bhavati dharmatma sahaja jatrinika jati kalteya bhana jani hi naame bhakta parishati. He quickly becomes righteous and attains lasting peace. O son of Kunti, declare boldly that my devotee never perishes. Mam hi partha vaprasha yepi sriya papayoniya sriya vaishatala sudra tepi yanti parakatim. Those who take shelter me, though they be of lower birth, women, Vaishyas, and Sudras can attain the supreme destination. Kim Punar Brahmana Punya Bhakta Raja Sata Antamaskam Loka Eva Pasha Vaishavam. How much more does it show the righteous Brahmanas, the devotees, and the saintly kings, having therefore coming to this temporary miserable world, engage in loving service unto me. Manmada Bhava Bhat Bhakto Madhyajina Anskuru Ma Me Vaisha Yuktaitma Atmana Mat Bhadaya. Always thinking of me, become my devotee, offer obeisance to me. Always thinking of me, you surely will come to me. And if you like this video, press that like button and smash that subscribe button.